Okay, listen. I know it's my fault. And yeah, if I never sold, we would still have him, but we don't. Mom, as long as I keep asking for the money, we know he's still alive. He's my brother, and I love him. I have a plan. I'm not gonna let them kill him. We're gonna get him back. I just need a bit of time.